Yeah. nigga is selling narcotics. You rather see me in the pen than me and Lorenzo rolling in a benzo. Be the police out of shape, and when I finish, bring the yellow tape to tape off the scene of the slaughter. Still getting swole up bread and water. I don't know if they fags or what. Search a nigga down and grabbing his nuts. And on the other hand, without a gun, it can't get none. But don't let it be a black and a white one, cause they'll slam you down to the street top. Black police showing out for the white cop. Ice Cube will swarm on any motherfucker in a blue uniform. Just cause I'm from the CPT, punk police are afraid of me, huh? A young nigga on the warpath, and when I finish, it's gonna be a bloodbath of cops dying in LA. Yo, Dre, I got something to say.
Ren, will you please give your testimony to the jury about this fucked up incident?
Fuck the police, and Ren said it with authority. Because the niggas on the street is a majority of gang. It's with whoever I'm stepping. And a motherfucking weapon is kept in a stash spot for the so-called law. Wishing Ren was a nigga that they never saw. Lights start flashing behind me. But they're scared of a nigga, so they mace me to blind me. But that shit don't work, I just laugh. Because it gives them a hint not to step in my path. But police, I'm saying, fuck you, punk. Read my rights and shit, it's all junk. Pulling out a silly club so you stand with a fake-ass badge and a gun in your hand. But take off the gun so you can see what's up. And we'll go at it, punk, and I'ma fuck you up. Think you think I'ma kick your ass. But drop your gat and Red's gonna blast. I'm sneaky as fuck when it comes to crime. But I'ma smoke them now and not next time. Smoke any motherfucker that sweats me. Any asshole that threatens me. I'm a sniper with a hell of a scope. Taking out a cop or two that can't cope with me. The motherfucking villain that's mad. With potential to get bad as fuck. So I'ma turn it around. Put in my clip, yo, and this is the sound. Yeah, something like that. But it all depends on the size of the gap. Taking out a police would make my day. But a nigga like Ren don't give a fuck to say.
Fuck the police.
Step up to the stand and tell the jury how you feel about this bullshit.
I'm tired of the motherfucking jacking. Sweating my gang while I'm chilling in the shack and shining the light in my face, and for what? Maybe it's because I kick so much butt, I kick ass. Or maybe because I blast on a stupid ass nigga when I'm playing with the trigger of an Uzi or an AK. Cause the police always got something stupid to say. They put out my picture with silence. Cause my identity by itself causes violence. No behavior. Yeah, I'm a gangster, but still I got flavor. Without a gun and a badge, what do you got? A sucker in a uniform waiting to get shot by me or another nigga. And with a gat, it don't matter if he's smaller or bigger. And as you all know, E's here the rule. Whenever I'm rolling, keep looking in the mirror and is on cue, yo, so I can hear a dumb motherfucker with a gun. And if I'm rolling off the eight, he'll be the one that I take out. And then get away while I'm driving off laughing. This is what I'll say. Fuck the police.
Jurious found you guilty of being a redneck, white bread, chicken shit motherfucker.
Hey, that's a lie! That's a goddamn lie!
Get him out of here!
I want justice!
Get him the fuck out
I
my
want
face!
Justice.
Out right now!
Fuck you, you black motherfucker!
Fuck the police! Fuck the police! Fuck the police!
Hurry up.
Niggas without a chick. Niggas without a chick. Niggas without a chick.
I'm coming straight out of Compton.
When something happens in South Central Los Angeles, nothing happens. It's just another nigga dead, 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 dead.
Straight out of Compton, crazy motherfucker named Ice.